everyone knows that motorbikes should be low weight, low drag, and low centre of gravity. And you can't get much lower than this.
For this nap scarecrow.
So clever, but it's just a nail that hits the tin.
That's it. Unbelievable. It's a little tin.
So clever.
With a nail and a fan naturally just tapping the tin plate. Keeps away the birds from the rice.
So the idea is that the steering is backwards compared with a normal bike. And if I turn it to one side here and just move it forward, you can see that it self-centers. So just head off up the road.